Hi everyone, I'm Shelly from There's No Place Like Home at redheadmom8.wordpress.com. Okay, it's Friday night, and typically I don't record videos on Friday, Saturdays, or Sunday. They're kind of just my days off from not recording and not having to worry about any of that stuff. But today I came across an ad that someone shared, a back to school ad that really has gotten me going like the entire day. I keep thinking about it, and I know that unless I get it out of my system, my entire weekend is just gonna be filled with me stewing about this. So this video, this back to school video, is offering a new product for parents to buy their kids for school. And that product is Bulletproof backpacks. Yes, I'm serious. Bulletproof backpacks. Now, I just want to ask this one time. Are you still going to send your kids back to school? Bulletproof backpacks. Is that where we have reached in our society today, that we are going to have kids that need bulletproof backpacks in school, and yet their parents will still just send them right back into that institution? And I know that there are a lot of people that will say to me, you know what, not everyone can homeschool. And you're right, and I feel bad for those people. But I've got to say that out of all of those people who say that they can't homeschool, I would say that it's probably only a very, very minute percentage of them that legitimately cannot homeschool. Because if you look at the homeschooling community, there are single mom homeschoolers. There are single dad homeschoolers. There are homeschooling moms who are homeschooling through really difficult illnesses. There are homeschoolers who homeschool while traveling all around all the time. So there are so many difficulties that you can experience in your day-to-day life, but the fact is that there are so many people who have found ways to overcome this so that they can still homeschool their kids. So I really want to put that out there to you, is fear, is that what's keeping you from homeschooling your kids? Are you simply afraid to do it? Because I'm going to tell you that now is as good a time as any to get your kids out of that school system. Bulletproof backpacks. And I know that I'm also going to have people commenting telling me how their kids are in good schools and they don't have to worry about that. But if you look at the school shootings that have been happening, they're happening in good schools, in better schools. So there is no child immune. And if you think about it, the parents of the kids who were affected by the school shootings that did happen, they probably thought the same thing. That's never going to happen to us. That always happens to someone else. No, you know what? And it's not even just the school shootings. It's just violence in general in the schools. And I just find it a really sad, it speaks really badly about our culture today that we're going to have people who are actually going to make money off of bulletproof backpacks because parents just refuse to finally put their foot down and say enough is enough and get your kids out of school, honestly. And you know, back when the school shooting in Florida happened, the one on Valentine's Day, you have to excuse me sniffling, I'm getting a little bit of a cold, which is another reason I decided to do this today, because I was afraid I would wake up and it would be worse tomorrow. So anyway, so the school shooting in Florida, the one that happened on Valentine's Day, one of the neighboring school districts here, they had a meeting about student safety. And I was reading an article in just on the local news web app, or the news app, I can't even talk right. The local news app, I was reading an article about what went on at that meeting. And at that meeting, they quoted a mother who spoke to the school board as saying, "My kids are scared. They want me to homeschool them, but I want them to go to school." And you know, there has to come a time when you realize that it's not always about what you want. Sometimes it's about what you need to do. Sometimes it's about what is best for your children. Your children depend on you to keep them safe. So I really, really want you to think about that as the back to school season comes on, you know, you comes into the next few weeks. You know, you're going to see the 17-cent spiral notebooks, and you're going to see the little pencil pouches, and you're going to see the little lunch bags and backpacks and all the fun things to buy for school. But I want you to keep lingering in your head, bulletproof backpacks. They are starting to become a necessity in our school system. Is that what you want your child to remember about their childhood? Going to school where they were afraid, and that some kids actually use bulletproof backpacks. So that's all that I'm gonna talk to you about today. I just really needed to get that off my chest because enough is enough. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed yet and would like to hear more of my rants like this or my homeschooling tips, I would love if you would do that. If you have any questions or comments, you can leave one down below. And please share this video. Get this out there so that people wake up. Wake up, please. These are your children. Anyway, have a great day.